नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इस सीरीज का ये है कि हाउ मच टाइम बेसिकली इट टेक्स टू पब्लिश द आर्टिकल। तो कितना टाइम आप लोगे अगर हम लोग या कोई भी ऑथर बोलता है कि आर्टिकल हम लोग सबमिट करते हैं, तो इट डिपेंड्स ऑन द रिव्यू प्रोसेस एंड द क्वालिटी ऑफ योर रिसर्च आर्टिकल। इफ दैट इज योर रिसर्च आर्टिकल और योर रिसर्च लाई according to the aim and scope of the journal, then it will go for the review process. And one or two reviewer right now basically will review your article, and it depends on the time, how much time basically reviewers take to review your article. We will communicate with you about those reports. Then you will correct the your research article as per the suggestion of the reviewer. We are looking for a new kind of analysis which is done, which is made by you. That is because of that reason this journal came into the existence. So these are the points of this video. So the time basically, how much time we will take to publish your article, it depends on the reviewer's report. And second thing, time estimation, it may take 1 to 3 months also in the process. If I get the report immediately, I will communicate with you how much time basically you take to improve your article, and as per the instructions which is given by the journal for the authors, your reference style and reference style which you quoted into the text, right, the abstract how you are writing, the components of the body of the article, how basically you are defining that or you mentioned that. So all these point basically matters to reduce the time to publish the article, right? So there is no article processing charge, and time depends on the referee reports and your improvement as per the referee reports. So then after it will go into the production team.